My bet is it's connected to that music box we saw. Look, we have to go back to that room.
Steve!
What?
You don't see them?
So, we need to make them meet, right?
Crap! Ugh, killed them!
We gotta start over now. That sucks.
Someone really doesn't want anyone to go inside.
Where's it gone? Check that out! I think we did well!
this leads?
To whatever secrets they don't want us to discover.
I attacked this island upon hearing the news of an awakening, but it seems it was a pretense.
Steve!
Who is it?
Though ironically, I feel you will lead me to the truth regardless. Chris's little sister.
You're nothing more than a coward! Show yourself, damn it!
He mentioned my brother's name.
What was that? This is creepy. I know Alfred is here, somewhere. This place looks horrible.
Focused. Veronica. The Veronica virus. No. I can't. I can't remember anymore. My head is ready to explode.
Alexia.
Please don't be so hard on yourself, brother. We can still have much fun playing our game.
You hear that?
Yeah, she's still alive. I thought something was wrong.
It's time to finish this. Go!
Nobody's here?
There's probably another hidden passage in here somewhere.
Maybe. Let's look for one.
We just keep shooting until we find it.
There has to be something. Look, it's glowing.
A ladder. I got it. He's up there!
This place is full of toys. Why would he need these? What is this room for? This sure doesn't look like the study. Looks more like a toy room.
He's too old for that.
That's far enough. So, we finally meet, Claire Redfield. I am Alexia Ashford, and on behalf of my brother, I will now say goodbye. This is where you two are going to die.
A wig. So Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead. What is this key for?
I guess we'll find out when we reach the airport.
How dare you destroy my world? But you did remind me of one very important thing. I no longer need these toys.
What now?
The self-destruct system has been activated. All facilities across the island will be terminated. Please evacuate the premises immediately.
Terminated? It can't be serious!
Sounds like playtime's over. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, guys! Y'all ready to say goodbye? Tell Alfred to take care!
Or not to be.
seems okay in here.
Wait! There's something down there!
I can't see anything from here.
It might be too risky to go down.
You want to stay here forever?
No way!
Airport's this way!
Are you sure?
Trust me!
Look out!
Shit! Another one of his foot soldiers? Island.
Wait, something's wrong here.
We don't have time. Let's go.
Code Veronica in progress.
Claire!
Open gate 2B for takeoff.
I knew you would lead me to the truth.
Okay, now we get the hell off this damn island.
Taken my plane, it will only prove for more entertainment.
What was that?
Something is stuck to the pontoon!
I'll go back to the cargo room and take a look. What is this?
You're only playing dead! That's cheating!
We have to do something! have no choice!
Shoot the head! Hurry!
Just shoot the locks!
I heard you!